Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank Glossico for giving me this opportunity to share my feedback with you guys. And I'm a final year law student. I haven't completed my law. I will complete my law in a few months. So I have been trying to do freelance work from last 3 months. And I would like to share my experience with you. Actually, doing freelance work, there are 4 stages of freelancing work which you need to do. And Glossico has helped me through all of the 4 stages. Like, first of all, you need to have the skills. So there are dedicated classes and there are dedicated teachers for that. Then then you need to do some sample work. So Glossico has a team which review your sample work. Then the third stage is you need to have some practical experience. So they have the placement cell and there is a team which help you. Then finally, the marketing skills. You need to market your skills. So Priyanka ma'am is there and there is this, she helps you, you know, make your profile on different platforms, help you through pitches and even share opportunities, because we are not, as a law student, we have to do a lot of work and assignments and all this. So we are not active on these platforms. So she share with us the opportunities, different kind of opportunities, so that we can, on WhatsApp group, so that we can apply according to our skills and, you know, talent, whatever we have. And recently I was talking to my friend. Recently I got this opportunity through Upwork, which Priyanka ma'am shared. And she also, you know, told me how to apply for it, how to pitch for it. It was an article writing opportunity. So my article was published on iPleaders, which is also a Glossico platform. So through that sample work, I was able to gain an opportunity on Upwork for article writing. And they recently paid me $20 and they are, you know, they are going forward with me. They are ready to work. They want to work more with me. And this is all because of Glossico. And recently I was talking to my friend and he told me that, you know, paying Glossico is more worth than paying for college. Because ultimately you need to go out and, you know, work in the real environment and gain the living and earn the living. So it's more about, you know, practical experience. This is Glossico has given me this opportunity, which I think most of the law colleges in India are missing. So and it is, you know, the more early you start these kind of things, the more you can, you know, more early you can start earning and gain more practical skills. And in time of pandemic, the main problem is most of the people are facing is you can't go out. You can only do virtual internship. You can't gain client going to courts and everything. So I would like to talk more about this opportunity which I have gained. So it's like, you know, it's an opportunity in which I need to write 200 articles, which will be paying me around $2,000. So at present, I have written my first article and they have paid me $20 and they are continuing with me, which is a great thing. Over a period of time, I will be gaining, you know, $2,000, which is a big amount. And I never thought this freelancing thing will work for me, but it is all due to Glossico and especially Priyanka ma'am, who has helped me a lot through this process. And we always need a mentor to gain, you know, to do these kind of things. And Glossico is the place where it is a mentor who guides you through each and every step to make you earn and to gain this, take this different kinds of opportunity which comes in your path. Thank you very much. And I would especially like to thank Glossico, Priyanka ma'am, my different mentors, and everyone who has helped me through this journey.